Hello and thank you for clicking on this video for whatever reason. I'm TeenCrafter601, but you can just call me Ace. And today I am back with some more ATEEZ, and I'm so excited for this. They have just today, technically tomorrow, but today, because time zones. Technically this releases on October 2nd, but it released at midnight, October 2nd in Korea, which is 9 a.m. on October 1st for me. So, but they've released their newest Japanese single titled Birthday. And oh my gosh, based on like the MV teasers, this is gonna be so good. Like, their Japanese songs always hit hard, they always hit different, but just the visuals are going to kill me. So I'm excited for this. I have the Birthday MV here. I guess I probably should have checked to see if there was another song coming out with this. Oh, there is one other song. I'm not gonna do that this video. I may not do it, but it's also with Royal, and Royal is an absolute bop. But yeah, okay. Let's not make this intro any longer than it needs to be, because I just really want to get to this. But yeah, as always, I'll be doing two watch-throughs. First time will be with no pausing, no captions, so I can just take it all in at once and freak out as I need to. And the second time through will be with pausing and captions. But yeah. Let's go ahead. Hopefully this doesn't lag or skip around at all. I was having a little bit of trouble with that when I was doing test recordings, but it should all be fine. But yeah, let's get into this. Birthday by ATEEZ. Let's go.
Don't wanna stop, we on the top page. Show what you got, feels like a birthday. Don't wanna
feel attacked? Everyone was wrecking me in that. Who gave them the audacity to be this beautiful and this talented and that was amazing. I just feel a little overwhelmed. Everyone decided to attack me, both visually and vocally, and just again, because I have a couple comments, maybe, no guarantee that I'll get the lyrics, but yeah. It's the logo. Ah, too far. Too far. What am I doing? No. What is happening? Wait a second. My keyboard got a little messed up. It's my birthday today. About angels? I believe in magic.
I could fly like a bird, like a real.
How did I get that far back?
I wish I could.
Guess what? Today is my birthday, okay? We're gonna eat cake, lots and lots of cake.
For my birthday, I wish I could fly like a bird, like a real wizard.
The facial expressions. The way he like... Sir, that's a crop top. This is demons on law. Ah, your song. He's so pretty. It's not fair why she's so pretty. Like I'm a tiger, wrong, hey? Drip, 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 drip. Keep sunning. My good day, my own body. Tell you now. Isn't it funny? Choto, kicken. Beep, 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 beep. Kuro, we. Oh, but. Are they the angels? He's so pretty. It's not fair. Kuro, we meet that. Woo Young's hair. It looks so good. Ah. He also sounds amazing. Like. He's so pretty. I love him. So, I've had a revelation to myself recently that he is my alt bias. So, he's spelling, it's spelling birthday with candles, I think. Like, here's the bee. Oh my gosh, he's so pretty. And then I ha I just need to not look at him. R. Oh, I missed TH. Oh my gosh. D. A. Y. Oh my goodness, your son. Yeah, his voice sounds amazing too. So I like. So. Thoughts were. So they say the why so serious, which is like. It's a famous quote from the Joker. He's like, why so serious? And then after they say that, like, you have this kind of like laugh, like. Thing that almost sounds like a laugh in the background. I like that small little detail in there. Like my birthday, not my payday. So tough, got by each day. We're going back, skip the Mondays. One more bounce, life is penalty. Like my birthday, not my payday. So tough, got by each day. We're going back, skip the Mondays. You know. You know, it's always been a problem for me, and he's being a problem right now. So dark, got my Easter. We're going back, skip the Mondays. Phone bouncing, it's my air day. Okay, multiple things are here. One, hello, Captain, our band. I always like seeing that. But the way it slows down and changes up here for Hong Joong's rap. And then the giggle, it's got the spatial audio going from left to right. It, like, it's mirrored, but I promise it's left to right for me. But like, ah, visuals. I like his hat. It's so fluffy. He has a tendency to wear like fluffy hats, and like in Hallelujah for sure. There, I think he did it in Eternal Sunshine. I swear there was like at least one other thing where he wore like a fluffy fuzzy hat. I also love his cadence he's taking here. Hello, sir. I love the detail of like, because we saw the two Hong Joongs earlier, and now shows I'm not paying attention to the lyrics at all. But like, you have him in the reflection of this like pie cake server thingy, but you also have him right here and like. And then we speed back up and get back to the regular pace and like melodic cadence of the music for Mingy's rap with his deep voice, and he sounds amazing and he looks amazing. Ah. It's your birthday. You dance to the Oreo and pain. I shit tomato cocoa and Mayday. Tropic mayo. Not the vocal for that Mayday. Why is he so pretty?
Like my birthday, like my payday.
So I know they actually have jungle like lip syncing the lyrics. I hope that I wish I really hope that like that's act because it's hard to tell with like the style that they're singing in. But I hope that's actually Jungle's part right there because that's so cool if it is. Background jungle. Sorry, I just realized. That's definitely a sheer shirt. It's almost also like. So I went to their concert in Chicago in back in August, and it's like it reminds me of like the It's You performance where he like points or something like that in their It's You performance. Yes, the party popper. Gosh, the production quality is always like so good, and like the way they're breaking it down here at the end is so good. Party poppers. I love a center Mingi moment with a dance. Yes. I wonder what's the importance of the clock, because they were shown multiple times. I don't know. I don't have an answer for that. But oh my gosh, this is so good. Very much felt attacked during that. But it's fine. We vibe. But oh, it's so good. I love it. But yeah, I think that's going to be it for this video. Thank you for watching the small little video from the small little person. If you did enjoy the video, even just consider hitting the like button, it would be much appreciated. And yeah, I don't think I'm going to. I don't know. Whoa, four and a. Okay, maybe I will. I don't know when, but they have another song on this EP, like aside from Royal, which I have already listened to. I love it. They have another song on this EP titled Forevermore. It's almost 5 minutes long, so maybe I will make a video for that song later, another day. So I guess keep an eye out for that, but also just keep an eye out for my ATEEZ content to come in the future when they eventually release something else new. And but yeah, as always, if there's anything that you would like to see from me, just let me know down in the comments and I will try and get to it at some point. And yeah, I think with that all said and done, I will see you all in the next video.